To show pedometer on Samsung Galaxy S5 lock screen, go to Settings. Scroll the screen. Tap Settings icon. Scroll down. On Sound and Display, tap Lock Screen. Scroll down. Tap Additional Information. Slide additional information to the right to turn on. Check pedometer to display pedometer on lock scene. Press power key to lock screen. If the pedometer does not appear, activate the pedometer on the S-Health application. Thank you for watching.